don't know about this.
Don't be a wuss.
We're here!
You're alive. They don't teach you about cell phones in grad school. Lynn, they're here!
Didn't they ever hear of cell phones?
The chicken will be dry. I asked your father to open a bottle of wine. That was an hour ago.
I'll do it.
Where is Gordie?
So what grade are you in now? Got a girlfriend? Huh? Really? Good for you.
So, how are them dead Russians?
I'm in anthropology now. Transferred like 2 years ago. And
what, 10 over? What is he doing? Come on!
This is a very tricky
dinner!
Oh, for Christ's sake, woman. Wife. Chicken looks dry.
Gordie, now!
Maybe this is the best time.
Best time for what?
Rob, would you like to say grace?
We have something to tell you. And we know it's going to come as a surprise.
But we want you to know, just in case there's a chance you might understand.
See, the thing is,
we're in love.
Well, we're very happy for both of you.
No, I'm in love with Robert.
No, I thought you said in love.
She did.
What? I'm confused. Who's in love with whom?
Robert and I are in love with each other.
Yeah.
But your brother and sister.
We know, but that's how we feel.
Wait a second, what are you saying? What are you telling us?
That Rob and I are together.
Together how?
Together.
Oh, God!
You can't do that!
We know it's a shock. I mean, we're as surprised as you are.
Yeah, I don't think so.
No. You are confused. You're not thinking straight.
Look, we've been on the dating scene for years, and we just haven't met anyone right.
So you keep looking, for the love of God!
Realize that we have everything we need right here. I mean, we have so much in common and the same values.
Values? What you are talking about is...
It's gross.
Thank you, Gordie. It is gross. Gross and wrong.
Well, at least we're being honest. We could have changed our names and started over in another city.
Wait. How did this happen?
I guess it started last Christmas. We were home from school, and we hadn't seen each other in a while. Hey, when did you get here?
About an hour ago. Dad made me basement bartender.
Well, Mom put me in charge of cheese.
Excuse me.
Can you get by?
Yeah, just barely.
Uh-oh, look out.
Oh, yeah.
Stop!
That is not an explanation!
This is your fault, Lynn. I told you those bunk beds were a terrible idea.
Why would you do this? Why?
Well, why does anybody? Why are you and Dad together?
Because we...
Because we wanted kids!
Normal kids with no extra feet!
We're aware of the risks.
And until Rob gets a vasectomy, we're being really careful about birth control. Or we just do other stuff.
Oh. Oh, you guys got us good. That was a good one.
Guys, it's a joke. They're playing with us.
We totally got you guys.
Oh, for Christ's sake!
Oh, my goodness!
I had a feeling, you know.
Yeah, right.
I have no idea what passes for humor anymore.
Oh, boy. Gordie, get some of that green salad in you. You got that.